My name is Sue McCann. I am a kitchen and bath designer here. I've been here for about 11 years. I've been in the industry for 36 years. I became a kitchen and bath designer by chance. I went to college in upstate New York and got a teaching degree. Wound up teaching high school for a couple of years. I found I needed a break from that, so I went to work for a friend who owned a kitchen and bath business. It was supposed to be temporary, but after a few months, I just fell in love with it. I was hooked. For most people, their home is their biggest investment, so it matters. When somebody wants to redo their kitchen or bath, it's permanent, and they need to trust and have confidence in who they hire to do their job. At Henry, there are a lot of people who have a lot of experience and a lot of knowledge, and we will make sure your project is done right.